friend zone later. There. There.
Why?
Before he ran, he stole 2 bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deke, get out.
Out. That's it. Brian, I'm at one of your beacons, the one outside of Rogue Camp.
Drifter, St. John, I mean, copy that.
Why am I here?
I show, Hilo incoming to that location now. Be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah, kind of hard to miss. What do you need me to do?
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in their proximity or I can't intercept their data.
Okay, yeah, I get it.
Let me know when the LC's locked down.
This time, I need you to plant those trackers on their helo. Their chopper.
Standing
by. I know where the helo is. Okay, I gotta place a tracker on that chopper.
All good. All good.
Guys, just gotta be around.
You sure we're locked down?
Can't let them see me. So what the hell are you boys doing here, huh? Think you need to stop and fill up at the old Peltro gas station. In case you didn't see it, sign says gas low. But no, I'm guessing you guys don't got that problem, do you? Not it.
Goddamn,
Brian, the tracker's set. Should we get... Here he is.
Field note 2060. We have now completed the survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, the Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road... What was that called again?
Ah, Crazy Willie's.
Yes. Rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. The Crazy Willies, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Where do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, building structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them with wild animals. Trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just asking. I see things too, you know. Wasn't always a grunt, you know.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Oh, yes. Salome. On Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, "Give me the head of John the Baptist," and the king was struck sad. Quite the name for a resort.
Shit.
Again, some things about the old world I don't miss.
Upload complete. Yeah.
Seems like a lot of freaks around the grotto.
Exciting Bible.
Yeah. I think I've ever seen some.
Must be nice. Flying all over hell and gone and finding time to read. Jesus.
You got time?
Done. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here before one of those spots me.
Brian, are you there?
I can't talk right now. I'll be on this channel later. Out.
Brian. Damn it. I'm getting tired of being your errand.
Hey, what's going on? Yep, gotcha.
Hello.
What's going on, Blair?
Okay. See you around.
Deke, a group of men rode in, shot up the gate, and when we wouldn't let them in, they rode off.
Ah, shit. Which direction?
They headed west, but they didn't go far. They set up camp just north of Eden Hill. I think they might be planning another attack, so I need you to take a look.
Okay, right.
Yeah, I'll handle it.
Thanks, Deke.
Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill. Yeah, Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out.
This should do it.
Get down! Come on! No! Ah!
Let's do this, huh?
Oh, come on. You could do better than that.
This should do the trick.
How many you got left? Is that it? Oh, shit. One more. Okay, I think that's all.
Done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
Thank God. I'll let Iron Mike know. You know, keep this up and you and Mike are gonna be best friends before you know it. Bye.
Hey, man.
Hey, you.
Okay. Good. Yep. Thanks.
Hey, how's it going?
Where?
Okay. Good one. Yep. Hey, see ya.
Talk to you later.
How's it going, brother?
No, Deke. I don't know about you, but I could use a hand.
You lay down.
Yes, ma'am.
We can't have visitors just yet, but I could really use a hand.
Okay, I'll see you later.
I'll be here. Hey, Doc, seriously, though. Will I be able to play piano after all this is over?
Very funny, William. Lay down.
Okay. I could play chopsticks. No, seriously, I could. I'd be like...
As you can see, he's going to be just fine. His fever's completely gone.
Good, that's good. All right, well, I gotta go take care of some shit.
Like I said before, William really does owe you his life.
Boozer doesn't owe me shit. I owe him.
Hey, I saved two more. Eddie and Mia would have died without those antibiotics. I just thought you should know.
Seems like he's, getting better. Let's see what I can do.
Here for your bike?
Just looking for some stuff.
I'll fill her up. Sure. All right. All right.
Be around.
How's it going?
Hey, how's it going?
You need something?
Hey. How's life?
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Down those boys, shot up the gate, and took off.
Hey, Mike, yeah. I found them, and they won't be coming back.
Seems like it's getting worse. A lot of squatters and drifters we got coming through. No offense to present company. tracked down those boys, shot up the gate, and took off.